Family Dollar has one of these. First, you gotta examine what it looks like. Try to draw it down. Then, see how it moves. Or we gotta keep a slot open. Let's mix it up. Get straight to it. So now it looks like this. So how would you get it back to the original form? You would first solve the outside of it. So as we saw, it was around the corners. So like the little corner things that I shall try and solve for you. Sorry, it's very bright in the background. Got the top done. See? They go like this. Goes, see this little top part? Now, this is also matching, but I gotta get this over there. So, I'm gonna try and move these dicey out of the way. There we go. Hold these down. Oh, and as I'm sorry, if you haven't seen, we got a few videos in my account. So if you like this video, remember to watch the rest. Go and see and subscribe. See this? I got this part now. So this part, I need this angle that I remember I saw. Which angle? Which did we need? I think it was like this top part, so let's kind of try and move it down a little, somehow. Well, I need to move everything like that, so I'm like, whee! One second, that was very hard for me to see, so I'm just going to do it sideways first and show it back to you. If you're an impatient person, this puzzle is probably not for you. Here we see this. We got it halfway done. Now we gotta move things to where they actually should be. Moving down. This might take you a couple days at first, but don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. Promise you. A little hard to see, but here we got the bottom done too, so now we got to move these things to the corner. Got more than half the exterior done. Got to get that little corner too. Sorry if you think this is a little boring. It will all be worth it once I actually saw them and you can see it yourself. way more better than watching me do this little thing while you load boardings and watching me play. Comment down below what you did today and how you're feeling. And I got half of the exterior done now. Hooray! I gotta see, this is the entire exterior. Now we gotta like shuffle this. So gotta shuffle it. Shuffle half of it, and I kind of keep shuffling it. When you shuffle, just move one piece of the exterior. Do not move the entire exterior. When you move the entire exterior, it will kind of gotta redo everything. So not. So try and move as little of the exterior as possible. Done. Back on this. Thank you for watching. Hope you can solve it. And watch the other videos I made if you have not.